is a sunlight valve inside, which is used in the purifier after the sediment filter to control the flow of the water in further process in the purification. Now we are seeing what is inside the sunlight valve. So there is one valve and which is spring loaded through. This is a shaft which control or reduces the flow of water. So this is a kind of permanent magnet here, and there is a spring. So this is a spring permanent magnet, and here is a magnetic coil. So when electricity comes to these two terminals, it controls the magnetization of the coil, and hence the flow of the water can be controlled. In case of sunlight valve failure, what happens exactly? Your machine will be off, but water will just coming out, and it will be overflown from the machine. So for that purpose, suppose there is some residuals you can see, so we need to wash it thoroughly. And what happens to the spring? It compresses during the several operations. So we need to expand this spring a little bit so that it can come to its natural length. Then after this, we a little bit increment 1 or 2 mm. When it increases in the length, we can clean it in a clean water and then again reinstall it. Make sure that you washed all the washers and all the components before doing this. So first insert the spring, then shaft, control, flow control shaft, then a flow washer, and then this is the final cap of it. So now this is inlet and outlet. We can identify the direction of the flow by the marking. So you can identify the direction of the flow by the arrow. So this is the inlet, and this is the outlet, and this is the direction of the arrow. So we are just reassembling the whole assembly. So we have installed the SV valve here to control the flow of the water. You can see there is a SV valve we have already installed here.